It makes me think about how we think about HR.